Hi, this is Valerie. Welcome back to the MotoPress YouTube channel. Today we continue our series of videos about the hotel booking plugin updates. No doubt, a user account is one of the most anticipated features that you guys have been craving for so long. Now available with the 4.2 release. So, in this tutorial, you're going to learn how to implement a user account system and allow your guests to log in, view booking details, and speed up reservations with a pre-populated info at checkout. By the way, we have a separate playlist of the videos dedicated to the hotel booking plugin made for your convenience. I can guarantee you'll find lots of useful content there. And if you're new to our channel, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the little bell button to get notifications of the new video uploads. If you're ready, make yourself comfortable and continue watching. Adding a user account feature might be a major change to your site's structure and functionality. Fortunately, the hotel booking plugin makes this possible with just a few clicks. With a user account, a guest has a personalized profile on your website for a better user experience. Accounts empower users to access their bookings at any time and speed up the booking process for all future reservations. There are a few different ways to enable user registration. But before you continue, consider whether it's best for your site to suggest creating an account or automatically create the user account for your customers when they make their booking. To enable the customer accounts feature on your site and set up your preferences for this process, let's hop into the dashboard and go to Accommodation, Settings. Under the General tab, scroll down to find Accounts. Then you'll tick the option or options that best suits your needs. Now let's take a detailed look at each of the presented options one by one and figure out how you can use them. The first one, automatically create an account for a user at checkout, is meant to automatically create an account for your guests just after completing the reservation process. In other words, by making a booking, a visitor gets the account by default unless they already have it. To illustrate, we're going to complete the reservation. After the reservation, you receive two letters. First, with account details, and yes, you're absolutely right. We've added one more custom email template called Customer Registration Email being sent to a customer after they registered on your site. You can find it under the Accommodation tab, Settings, Customer Emails. And the second letter with booking details depends on the confirmation mode you've chosen for your site. Allow customers to create an account during checkout gives visitors more freedom. When making a booking, they will notice a checkbox at checkout and decide whether or not they create an account on your site. Anyway, creating an account this way doesn't require any extra steps. The process seems as seamless as possible, doesn't it? If the guest decides on an account by checking the checkbox, they will also get a welcome email with login and password. I want to emphasize once again, if the account is created, either automatic or by user's intent, the account details are sent to the customer in an individual email with an auto-generated username and password. Once the user is logged in, they see a welcome section with quick links. The bookings menu allows travelers to see all their reservations. They can also update their personal details or change a password. If you click on the checkbox placed against this option, it will output the login link on the checkout page for existing users. They can tap on a hyperlink to enter their accounts using their account details from the welcome email. We thought it would be handy not searching for this option somewhere on your site's page. This option is auxiliary and works the same for the previously mentioned ones. No matter which option you would choose, make sure to save your settings before proceeding further. Now let's navigate to bookings in your WordPress admin panel. There is a new submenu item called Customers. Click on it. The first thing you should remember is that here you will see a list of all customers, whether they have an account on your site or not. In this database table, as an admin, you can see a user's name, current email, the number of bookings they made, the date of registration, and last activity. Customers are added to this list when they made a booking on your site or were added by hand by the site admins. Note: a user ID is automatically generated when a user account is created. That is, if there is no user ID when the respective field is empty, it means that a customer doesn't have an account. If there is a user ID, it becomes a point of assigning all further bookings to the particular customer. Needless to say, if a customer logs into his or her account, it will speed up the booking process since all the major fields will already be pre-populated with the info they submitted earlier. At the same time, if a logged-in existing customer is making a booking for someone else, they can change the email address or the guest name. In this case, you'll get a new booking with the new details, but the customer list will stay the same. A new booking will be assigned to the existing user ID. For example, an existing logged-in customer Todd Adams made a booking for Ann Adams. In this case, you get a new booking for Ann Adams. But this booking is still assigned to Todd in the list of customers. So, in result, you get a new booking, but you don't get a new customer. Since hotel booking version 4.2, the account page is added automatically to the site. You can see it in the settings. This page by default contains a dedicated shortcode that triggers the creation of the My Account page. If you don't have this page for some reason, make sure to create one. Paste the mphb_account shortcode into it, and then choose this page in the My Account page settings. If you want to make the user login area public on the site, you can also add the My Account page to other different site pages or sections. For example, just add the My Account page to the site navigation menu with the WordPress menu settings. Optionally, add a shortcode to any available widget area of your theme. That's it! A much-anticipated update is at your fingertips. We are making all the necessary steps to improve the hotel booking plugin and turn it into the most powerful PMS and property reservation solution for WordPress. We hope you'll find the user account feature really helpful. If you already have user registration enabled, we'd love to hear how you utilize it on your site. If you have any ideas, feel free to share them. Let us know in the comments how we can make this feature even more efficient for your needs. Follow us on social media. We are constantly sharing product news and promotions on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you in the next one.